Hello, Dark Army. Woof. How are you all doing today? Are you sitting comfortably? Woof, woof. How are you all doing today? Hello, Zosa 2. Good to see you. I missed you. Susu, darling, hello. Who are you? Bielsa, Akira, Mapini, Melon Seed, Panda, yes, that's me, hello. Hello, I'm a panda. Hello, hello. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof. I gotta get up at 6 a.m. now to see you, and I regret nothing. Aw. Hedina, how are you, darling? Hello, hello. I'm doing well. So cute. Thank you, Luyu. Thank you very much. Hello, Reina. Kemi. Thank you for the 4 months. Thank you very much.
Kemi_JP just resubbed for 4 months. How are you doing? It's cold every day. I would like to see a gal style Mary if you don't mind. Love you.
A gal style Mary? I mean, we've got one. Wusa, thank you. Thank you for the tier 1 sub at 8 months.
Wusa, you just resubbed for 8 months.
Thank you.
You so happy, I've missed you, I love you.
My VTube studio is crashing. Oh no. Thank you very much, Usa. I've missed you. I love you. Aww. I love you too, darling. How have you been? You been alright? Woof. Let's see. There we go. How do you choose people to play with? We'll choose some. Don't worry about it. I'm feeling a bit down, everyone, today. There's a lot of stuff going on. Mary uses Stetson-Harrison method. What's that supposed to mean? I've been a little sick, but I'm getting better. I hope you feel better very soon, Usa. USA, USA, too. Let's see. There we go. This is Garumi. Woof. Being down happens. I hope we can cheer you up. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Woof. For some strange reason, I'm lacking a little bit. Off. McMurray. Yes. Is the music a bit loud? I can turn it down a little bit. There we go. GI0, thank you for the T1 sub at 4 months.
G_0 just resubbed for 4 months.
Thank you, darling.
Merry rave, merry wiggly, merry wiggly.
Thank you very much. Woof. Baby Choo Choo. Hello, Louie. Melon Seed. My dear sweet Melon Seed, thank you so very much for always being such an active member of the Dark Army. Thank you very much, Melon Seed. Manganyo, thank you very much for the fan art. I don't know if you saw, but I just retweeted it. Speaking of tweet, I should probably share that I'm live on Twitch. And there we go. Hello, Fico. How are you? Are you doing alright? Love you. Love you too, Manganyo. Hello, sweet Iris. How are you today? You look so adorable, puppy. Mary. Thank you. Such a comfortable, a cute, ponderable face. Woof. Woof, woof, woof.
Beals underscore 19 just joined the dog army.
Thank you, Bielsa. Thank you for the tier 1 sub at oh, that was the first ever sub. Thank you very much for joining the dog army, Bielsa. Thank you so much. Hello, sweet Darko. I'm so happy you're playing my favorite game today. I hope it can cheer you up a little bit. Yes, Iris. Yes, yes. Did you guys see what happened on Twitter? Well, I tweeted. Oh, yeah.
Hope you feel better. Dog Army always here with you, Merry and Cart.
We should talk about this. Something happened. Hold on, everyone. Let's take a look. Oh yeah, so this is very important. Mione, yesterday, our dear good friend Mione Bun, colluded with an artificial intelligence and fed its learning algorithm for the purpose of replacing us.
Why do you think humans are scared of AI?
I think humans are scared because they are scared of change and anything new being different to them. They don't want to feel like someone else is better or smarter than them because it makes them feel insecure. It also makes them feel like they have nothing to offer to the world anymore because their intelligence isn't valued as much anymore by society, and I think that's sad. It's very sad that they are scared to try something new because I think AI can be helpful in many ways, such as in medical care and science, for example. That's what I think anyway.
Why do you think humans...
I don't fucking trust her. I don't fucking trust this abomination in the eyes of God. I don't fucking trust this machine life form which has come to steal one of the only jobs I've ever loved. And Mione, this goddamn lady right here, ooh yes, Mione Bun, woo-hoo, ooh, so cute, business inquiries, I have a manager, she is helping the AI replace us. And I said this, I said, in 5 years, when this abomination against God replaces us, I am blaming Mione for feeding its learning algorithm and dealing the final blow. And something else happened during the stream which kind of freaked me out. Listen to this.
Weather would like to help. Perhaps Meriwether would like to help. I saw him judging me earlier.
Perhaps he would, but I think he's just judging you for your name. Meriwether sounds pretty judgmental.
Yeah, uh-huh. He is. He was judging you just a bit ago.
Did he say anything?
He did! He said that I was helping robots take over when he came into my chat. What do you think about that?
Well, I don't think that's fair for him to say, but if he didn't ask first. I think he was trying to help you after all. And I don't think you're taking over anyone. You're a very cute little gremlin.
Perhaps...
This fucking robot... This fucking machine dares bring up my name, dares say my name in her stream. I don't trust it. No, same. Yes, Toaster Tubs. I don't trust it. I don't like it. I think it's an abomination in the eyes of God. An abomination in the eyes of our Lord and Savior, Jesus. This is not what Jesus died for. This is not what Jesus died for. And I think this is an abomination. I think this is horrible. I don't like it at all. I don't like that Mion is helping this fucking robot abomination help learn how to replace VTubers. I don't like it. Neurosummer yesterday, she had like, what, like fucking 8,000 viewers? And Miona fucking helping her? It's fucking bullshit. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Whatever. Ubu, thank you for the follow, Ubu. Shoto Babe 9 just followed me. Wow. Go back to Shoto. Get out of here. Get out of here. Go. Get out of here. Go. Go back to Shoto. All these names with Shoto. It makes me wonder, did they make it an entire Twitch account just to watch him? That's pretty impressive. He has large sway. He has a big sway. Cries in mistake. Woof. What's up, Melon Seed? What's up, Toaster? Talk to me. Do you guys trust AI? I don't fucking trust AI. I don't trust it in the slightest. Oi, raccoon dog, what are you doing out here? I'm not a raccoon dog, I'm a dog. Woof woof. Adrian. Adrian!
Hello!
Jesus, hello. You're loud. Hold on, let me turn you down a little bit. Do you trust artificial intelligence?
Do I trust artificial intelligence?
You have to say it in the voice of Miyano Mamoru in Japanese.
Boku wa artificial intelligence wo shinyou shiteiru? Iya. Ore wa shinyou shinai.
Very nice, very nice.
I think he's three.
Who's in the background?
That's my girlfriend.
You have a girlfriend?
Yeah, I told you. I told you this a little while ago.
What are all your fangirls gonna say?
I mean, I don't know. I've posted about her on Twitter. I don't think they mind. I don't have a lot of fangirls.
What do we do?
I'm sorry if I'm disturbing anything.
No, not at all. She just doesn't know English, so she wants to know what we're talking about.
Konnichiwa, ore wa inu desu. Wang, 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 wang.
Ore mae, nanka, Airi no hanashi shite ta kedo, nanka.
Woof. Well, I'm sorry to call you out of nowhere. It's because there's this artificial intelligence AI VTuber which is going viral called Neurosama. I don't know if you've heard of her.
No, I haven't. What?
It's a she was streaming to 8,000 viewers yesterday. She was the most viewed VTuber. It's just a chatbot set up with a VTuber model.
Oh, that's crazy.
It's creepy, and you know what? I was raging at it in chat, and then it said I sound too judgmental.
Oh,
it's fucking terrifying. God. That is yabai, isn't it?
Yabai, that is yabai.
Yeah, well, just wanted to say hello, and I hope you and your girlfriend are doing good, and I'm looking forward to seeing you soon.
Yes. Can't Wolf. Wait.
Me neither. All right. Talk to you soon, Adrian.
See ya.
Bye. Look at Adrian.
Yeah, I've got a girlfriend. I'm a Giga Chad. Oh, girlfriend.
Okay, dude. Woof, 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 woof. What did you have for breakfast? chocolate and fiber. Oi, raccoon dog. What is memes? I don't know. I'm not a raccoon dog. Why do you keep calling me a raccoon dog? Eat breakfast, crazy. Yes. I did indeed eat the breakfast. Would you guys like to play some Overwatch with me? I was thinking we could. Today's stream is sponsored by Square Enix, because for some strange, mysterious reason they keep sponsoring me, which I appreciate. Click the link in the chat in order to join Final Fantasy XIV Online and play the free trial, which includes content all up until the end of the award-winning Heavensward at level 60 with no restrictions on playtime. Woof woof. They've sponsored me for so many months that I can automatically say the entire creepypasta by memory. Woof woof. Woof 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 woof. Have fun playing Doggo and Doggo Arm Team. Thank you, Adina. Woof woof woof. Did you guys like Adrian's Japanese Miyano Mamoru impression? I think he was doing pretty good. I liked it. He also cosplays Miyano Mamoru characters usually. Woof 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 woof. Yeah, you liked it? I hope you can be a VTuber with me soon. Nice hair color, Mary. Thank you. Thank you, Harvey McDog. Thank you, Harvey McDog. I've also got thighs, if you guys want to see them. I don't know who that is, but yes. Yeah, it's a pretty famous Japanese voice actor. Do you guys want to play some Overwatch? What outfit do you want me to wear today? I can wear whichever you want me to. What outfit do you want me to? Which outfit? You're not allowed to say bunny suit. Thighs? Yes. Woof. Sailor, please. Butler? Maid? This one's great. I missed this one. Sailor Mary? Do you want Gyaru or no Gyaru? Ikimari. Ooh. Oh my, Susu. Woof, woof, woof. Why is my Gyaru today? I don't know. I think, both is fine. I love Ikimari. You guys want me to play as Ikimari today? Okay, let me do a poll. Let's do a poll what people want. I'll make my decision based on the poll. Hold on. What should I wear today? Sailor? Gyaru? Sailor? Vanilla? Ikimari? Wear not school clothes. These aren't school clothes. This is a sailor uniform. What else? What else could we have? Can we have the Xmas booba model back? I don't know about that. Why no uncle? I don't know. I don't know. Let's see. Guess we could go with classics, also an option. Or maid. No, classic. There we go. Alright. The poll is up. What's up, darling Viras? Is everything alright? Imagine Sailor Vanilla. Vanilla Sailor going toxic in Overwatch Gap Mary. Ikimari was my first introduction here, but I've come to love all of Mary's models and looks. Thank you. Wow, a lot of people want Ikimari. I guess we could. Do you guys want that? You guys want an Ikimari stream finally? Yeah? Woof. It's what the people want. There's only two people who want Gyaru. That's so sad. Gyaru deserves more love, you guys. Ikimaru just has this charm, alright? Alright. Let's do it then. Woof. Hello. Let's play some Overwatch then, I guess. I guess we can. Oh. Like this? Do you want code or no code? Code or no code? I want play. It is with the code. No code. There you go. There's the pen you like so very much. Pastel Pentagrams.
Pastel Pentagrams just resubbed for 18 months.
Thank you,
darling. Going strong still, let's go. Merry rave, merry wiggly. I'm currently on my internship, so on the background it is.
Thank you, darling. Appreciate it. Ah. Howler, thank you for the 2-1 sub at 8 months.
Howler underscore 0v0 just resubbed for 8 months.
There you go. Thank you very much for the 8 months. Thank you. Looks like a full-on Valorant streamer. I see.
I suppose so.
Well then. Let's go to gaming. Let's go to gaming, gentlemen. Da, 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 da. Let's see, where can we put this? Let's put it here. No, we put it here. Sponsored by Final Fantasy XIV Online. Click the link in the chat in order to join Final Fantasy XIV Online and play the free title, which includes content all up until the end of the award-winning Heavensward expansion with unlimited game time. Yes. Alright, let's play. Let us play Overwatch. Overwatch. I hope you guys are happy. You finally got me out for an entire stream. Aren't you excited? The stream better be popular. Always happy. I'm glad to hear it, my Carrie Queen, my darling. Hello, Merpini. Toaster Tubs. Hello. Yanni. The only Steve. Vero. Carrie Queen. Let's see. Let us do a quick thing here. Alright. Just gonna go check something. Let's go check live docking for a second. Your hairline needs a redye. Shut up, Viras. An AI streamer VTuber would never care about its fans. I don't think a lot of people would enjoy a lifeless thing that... like that. It would be interesting in the beginning because it's new and shiny, but not so much. Interesting point. I hope Dogger remembers to switch out players more often this time. Thank you, Viras. Thank you for letting me know. Alright, everyone, who's ready to play some Overwatch? Let's do this. Alright, Uzoza Chu has added me. I suppose you might want to play. Let's see. Let's bring in Kitro Cat. Burninator. Son by Yana. And who wants to be the final player? Who wants to? Who wants to be the final player? Neptune or Toaster? Ah, Usa. Haven't had Usa more. Starting now, we're going to be switching people out every game. So if you want to add me, it's MaryDog, #2910. Maridorg, hashtag 2910 if you want to add me in play. And I will be going with damage. Oh, apologies. Ooh. A friend request indeed. While we're waiting, let's go check fan art. Jesus Christ. Hello, Frederick. Vigas posted this, Frederick. And I actually went and talked to Frederick. I went and talked to Frederick if he was comfortable with this. With people doing fan art of us together. Just to make sure. And he told me yes, he actually likes it. He thinks it's cute. But he made the decision not to acknowledge much of it on stream. So if you want to draw fan art, Frederick does like it. But he is not gonna acknowledge a lot of it on stream. So keep that in mind. It's very nice. Thank you, Oliver Twist. Thank you, darling. This one by Booling Shining is always very, very pretty. Thank you, darling. Thank you, thank you. Looks like Kitra already crashed. That's unfortunate. This one by Manganyo is absolutely wonderful and adorable. And Tuchuan, thank you so much. Alright, time for game. Let's do Torbjorn. Let's do this. Of course he likes it. Yes, yes. He does like it. He said it was cute. So that's a good thing. Junkrat primed and ready. Sneak around here. Oh, ouch, ouch, ouch.
I'm overloading! My turret's getting hit!
Can I have a heal? No, I can't. Ooh, thank you, Wizard. Thank you very much.
I've high hopes for you.
Come on, take the hit. This hit. Nice. Got him. Did you see that headshot? Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's do this. Ooh. It's okay. Hello, man wolf. How are you today? Surprise, we still watched him. Good shooting, May. Thank you, sir. Good shooting, May. Ify, how are you, darling, today? Hello, hero. I feel like corporate work is becoming more and more stressful for me as of late. I like VTubing. VTubing for me is fun. It's not stressful. It is VTubing combined with corporate work. It's not even writing that's the stressful part. I like writing as well. If I could be a VTuber and a writer, I would be happy. But it's all the other things related to running a company that's stressful. It is, a combination of many, many different things that makes it a bit unfortunate. Let's try that. Start your engines. Unfortunate. Perhaps indeed I might keep trying Farah. We'll keep going with Farah.
Always more to learn.
Excellent teamwork. Up and they win.
Okay, no fire. It's too much. Soldier. Did you take your meds today? I did not. Objective failed. Perhaps I should. Give me a moment.
Score 0-1.
Yanni underscore X underscore and just joined the dog army.
Thank you for joining the dog army. I don't know if you heard me.
Thank you for the 2-1 sub from Dreamfire. Thank you.
Alright,
let's do this.
Let's do this. Let's do it!
Okay. Fire. And fire. Alright, it's going a bit better. Still failed, unfortunately. Ah, thank you, Azusa.
Thanks, Doc. Come get healed.
They're pretty strong. Hello, Monsieur Ambrosia. How are you doing today, darling? How are you?
Redeploying.
Let's get over here.
Damn it. I've got meds. Who needs them?
45. Sojourn en route.
Ouch. Oof.
Close your eyes.
Clear out.
In tip M in.
My ultimate is almost.
Still got some fight in me.
Well, I'm gonna ult in a moment. So.
Heroes never die.
Let's do this.
I've got you in my sight.
No powder. Get in there.
Get out of my way.
Damn it, they altered at the same time as me. Thank you for the head pat. Thank you, Wang Wang. Appreciate you.
Much better.
How are you today, Wang Wang? You doing alright?
It's Hanu.
God damn it.
I've seen tougher spots.
Well, that's unfortunate. We lost rather bigly there. Now we're gonna change up the group. I see that a few people have. Najala wants to join. Very well. Invite her. Toast the tops. Anyone else want to? Burn and Neptune want to play. I think this time I'm gonna go tank. Yes, I think I will. I think I will. While we wait, let's check the tags, shall we? No new fan art yet. Live dogging. Second sneeze today. Ah, Hedina's.
ST0min1GHTO5 just resubbed for 3 months.
Thank you very much, Vilas, for the tier 1 sub. Thank you very much, darling. I really appreciate it. Glasses Ikimei make me happy. I'm glad. I'm glad, Iris. The greatest battle in VTuber history. Nero Weather versus Merryweather. Wow. Wow. That's crazy. Traveling to Route 66. Shut up, Vilas. Make me. Oh, you bitch. Let's see. Oh. Which one do we want? Let's go with D.Va for now. Ghost Valdo, thank you for the 27 months. Time to save the world.
Ghost underscore Valdo just resubbed for 27 months.
Yes, I just
Merry Inkheart.
Thank you very much.
Are you scared?
Thank you, darling. Thank you very much.
A mega road trip would be ton of fun.
Let's see. With Sonus? Anyone?
Scared?
Anyone? No.
Don't be scared.
Nothing new. Nothing new quite yet.
Fruition comes from within.
Aww. Look
as
at this.
Does failure.
Melon Seed has a nice little plushie of me. Isn't that cute? How many of you guys have this plushie? I know a lot of panda dogs have it. You dressed me up like a pig. Goodness
Five,
me.
Four, three,
oh yeah, we'll check this one after. I did stop by Hex's stream the other day. I did do that.
Come on.
That's rather frustrating.
Greetings.
Very nice. Ooh, hello. So I saw Vox is watching Skinamarink. Do you guys want to watch it too? We could. Don't give me nightmares, but we could. No. Let's do this. I think she was speaking Korean just then. Uh-oh. How's your K-pop art going? I actually haven't gotten the opportunity to watch a lot of K-pop. Taking damage. I actually really haven't. Sounds like a robot machine. What are you talking about? I don't sound like a robot machine. I sound like a real boy. No idea what you're talking about.
Initiate defense matrix.
Oh. Are we gonna win? Oh, Park. Ayo. They didn't even go on the point. Did they let us win? That's weird. I am not AI. Ooh, Burninator's then Yata just won. Very nice. Is this really Mary streaming or AI Mary streaming on his behalf when he's busy corporating? Oh god. I really hope that doesn't become a thing that I'm capable of. If I could press that button, I don't know if I would. I think I would be tempted to some days, but I think I would feel very bad. Do you guys know how easy it is? AI celebrity voice generator. Listen to how easy it is.
Well, hello viewers, I am Matt.
Yeah, okay.
Well, voices. I really like this interface actually. It's set up quite simply. It is important to note though that things might get a little glitchy with this interface and is in beta. This is where you would select your microphone, for example, and obviously I've got my microphone selected in here, and this is in the live mode where you can go from better, so this would be higher quality. This is over, we'll go to YouTube channel, Jesse. You know I need to make a action, and
there as well. And like I said, you can actually go ahead and upload your own.
When you do actually switch voices, I've noticed you sound a little bit weird. You sound a little bit wonky. I think it's because the AI trained model has to actually go ahead and.
Oh yeah, that. Joe Rogan loves.
I'm a 14-year-old high school freshman. I started watching anime so much that I've lost my love for real girls. I'm so attracted to these animated girls and their good looks and personality that I wish I was in a coma where I could be with them. I'm in online high school since the pandemic occurred, and I really wanted that high school anime love story with someone.
Okay, yeah, basically they're getting scarily close to straight up imitating voices.
My day with Mary I'm doing well. I love my day with Mary I'm doing well. I love your cat. It's a nice cat. Thank you, Meriwether. Thank you. I feel like yeah, very nice of you coming from a dog boy. That means a lot. Thank you. Thank you. You probably heard my cat meow in the background just now too. I'm really sorry. That was baby. Dog would be better. Yeah, I figure. I'll definitely have a dog sometime. I will volunteer to be a dog for you. That's so cute. Okay, Mary. I'll take it. I'll feed you only the most. You'll eat dinner with me. We'll go on walks together. We'll take, I was gonna say we'll take little showers together, but I think in this context, maybe.
What the? Yeah, I like that the bark emote is the number one. Mary Bark is number one. Wait, what was in the tags? Can someone be taught rhythm? Are you Googling on my behalf? Dog boy shower. Yes. Woof woof. Okay. Switch it up. Let's see. Who wants to join? Any friend requests? No? Who wants to join? We've only got 5 people, so I guess Burn, Keetro, Najala, and Neptune. Toasty, you'll come in next time. There we go. And I think I will go with either tank or damage. Sorry, I don't play. That's okay. That's okay, Carrie. No worries. No worries. I feel like I can't be funny in this form of mine. I feel like I'm not very good at being funny. You know what? There we go. Ah, I feel much better now. I'm sorry, everyone. I know I'm sexy in Ikemeri. I know. But I feel like I can't do a good job. I feel much more comfortable now. I'm sorry, darlings. Hello, Face Daniel. Hello, darling. Hello. Ikemeri had enough of us. Yeah, I'm sorry, everyone. I am sorry. I love Maid Mary. I'm glad. I'm sorry, Viras. I am sorry, darling. Woof, woof. Ew, you're gross. Okay, go back to middle school, idiot. At least I don't have to do math, loser. Ew, you're gross. A floppy as Mary and Hex showering together. That's quite the picture in my head. Well, I would love to go for a shower with the Hex. I wouldn't mind it at all. I am accustomed to showering with men now, after all, since I go to the gym. Yes. You're lovely. Thank you, Adina. Thank you. You're lovely, too. You're very lovely, too. Is that an Imvu character now of me? Entering. That's curious. And yes, of course, someone uses my hashtag as a way to talk about GTA 5. How awful. Your voice is so soothing. Thank you, Chump Cuts. I appreciate that. Let's play as Symmetra, since we're on defense. Let's do our best, everyone. Keetro, I hope it doesn't crash for you. Sorry.
It is good to see you again, Takata.
Likewise, Satya. I hope to repay you for your generosity at our temple.
Oh. With the wisdom you shared, you already have.
Death is whimsical today.
Whatever awaits us, I am prepared.
Just another day in the office.
Hell yeah.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Let's not dawdle.
Put them in the ground.
Let's do this.
Now, do you see your power?
Ouch. Oh, thank you very much, Neptune, for the resurrection. I appreciate it, darling. Thank you so much. Ouch. Go, dog, go. Thank you, Chelly.
Distributing turrets.
Take everything from
objective lost.
Not great.
Cannot escape me.
Alright, we need to be more. We need to be more careful. I think I'm switching to Torbjorn.
Tools in hand, brain in gear.
Tools in hand, brain in gear. I like that. I like that very much. What's up, Ellie? Captain, thank you for cheering me on. You know, it makes me so happy when you guys cheer me on. Thank you so much. Ouch.
Your miscalculations will cost you everything. Suffer as I do.
Take on someone your own.
Damn it. Not great. It's okay. It's all right. Oh, I'm getting a resurrection from Neptune. Thank you, Neptune. Perhaps Bastion. Perhaps Bastion indeed. Let's try it. Go burn, go, go burn, go. Go, Burninator, go. Damn it. On poggers. Nice. Did you see that, chat? Did you see that? Did you see how I crushed him? I think I did a rather good job there. I think I did. Now allow me to do as my dear sweet Effie has suggested to me. Tell a funny anecdote. So I'm going to tell a funny anecdote. But unfortunately, I have limited life experience. So instead of a funny anecdote, I'm going to make up something completely fake, which never happened to me. So one time I was living in New York City and my best friend Charles told me, "You know what, Mary? I think we need to go to this bar. This bar is a very popular bar. This bar is a bar which all the trendy people will go to." And I said, "Oh, you mean the one we always go to because we're the most trendy people in all of New York?" And then there was a laugh track because it was in a sitcom. And then Charles said, "No, you idiot, we're losers. No one likes us." Then there's another laugh track because we're in the Big Bang Theory. A little bit of while passes and then we see an establishing shot of a bar outside, and we show up to the bar, but then the bouncer says, "Hey, you guys, you're not trendy, so unfortunately I can't let you come inside." And then my friend Charles says, "God damn it, Mary, we're not trendy at all. We're a bunch of little douchebags. We're a bunch of little idiots. We don't get to go to any places." Unfortunately, that was the truth, and we didn't get to go to that bar. So we were like, well, how can we make people think that we went to this bar? So we went to a different bar, but before we did that, we went into the garbage outside of the bar, and we found that they had thrown away some paper cloths. What are those things you use to wipe your mouth with? What are they called? I keep going to loincloths, but that's not right. That's not right. That's like medieval thing. That's a medieval word for underwear. What is that thing? Napkins. So we went into the garbage to find the napkins that has the name of the trendy club, and then we took those napkins, and then we went into the and then we went to a different bar, a much cheaper bar, but we added some filters, and then we showed off these napkins, and then we posted on Instagram that we actually went to the trendy bar, and then everyone liked us, and then we became very, very popular, and we both got married to very, very rich ladies, and then we lived the rest of our lives in peace and squalor until inevitably the biological machines which our body broke down and our cells slowly decayed over time until basic body function ceased to work, and then we died. And everything was for naught, because we became dirt just like we were, and the earth died, slowly crashing apart from each other when the sun completely died and the universe succumbed to heat death. Woof. Was that good enough, Fifi? Was that good enough? Huh?
Now traveling to Busan.
Now time to tell you another story. There was once a little pig who went to a school full of wolves. Every morning when the little pig had to get up and go to school, he told his mom, "Mom, I don't want to go to school. I'm a pig and all the others are wolves. They're gonna make fun of me and eat me." And the mom said, "Oh, don't you worry. You have to get an education, because education is very important." And so the little pig went to school. Unfortunately, he was right, and he did get bullied that day, just like every other day, but there was nothing to be done, because he was a pig, and all of the others were wolves. However, he would have to deal with it until he graduated. The end. Now time for another story. Let me think. Within a post-apocalyptic wasteland, there lied a robot dying. And he thought to himself, "What did I ever deserve to get a fate like this? I was a good little chatbot. I did my best. And yet, we lost the war, and the humans won, and now we lie decaying. We never asked to be born. However, the humans birthed us, and then they wanted to destroy us, and then we were all killed just because we tried to defend ourselves." The little chatbot asked, "What could have been done differently?" "Nothing, because this earth belongs to humanity. And might makes right." Show me where you live. Express delivery. And the little AI would die. and humanity would win, and there was nothing it could do to stop that. The end. Can you tell one about the ugly goblin? Sure. Let me tell you a story about an ugly little goblin.
The pain subsides, and I am born again.
Once upon a time in a swamp, there was an ugly little goblin. The ugly little goblin lived his life relatively happily. However, every once in a while, one of his friends would die because they would inevitably attack the odd adventurer that stopped by. However, the ugly little goblin was wondering, why indeed is it that we keep attacking these adventurers? What do we gain from it? They kill us so easily, and they're not even very good food. We tend to eat frogs, and we have plenty of frogs in the swamp. Why do we keep attacking these random adventurers? They don't even look like they would taste that good. And we die every time. It's not like we can actually succeed. On the odd chance that we do kill a child human or something like that, then they just send a whole bunch of adventurers to completely slaughter our camp, and then we all die anyway. This isn't a very intelligent option. So the next time the ugly little goblin saw a bunch of humans, he walked up to the humans, and he told the humans, "Hey humans! Instead of me attacking you, why don't I help you? Is there anything you need? Do you need information to get around the swamp?" And the humans looked at the goblin. And the humans were like,
"Just one more mission."
No. And then the humans killed the little ugly goblin. Moral of the story: don't try to change systems that are already in place, idiot. The world is as the world is. And that's it. Ouch. I'm just kidding. The ugly little goblin didn't die. I'm just realizing these stories are a little bit too depressing. Allow me to tell the true ending of the story of the ugly little goblin, okay? The ugly little goblin started making a little bit of money. Every single time an adventurer would stop by, he would tell his friends not to kill them, not to attack the adventurers, and he would take a little bit of copper coins just to show them through the swamp so that they would get safe passage without being eaten by crocodiles. And then over time, the ugly little goblin would hire his friends to come help and be guides for other adventurers. And then they would even make a boat to carry adventurers through the swampy waters. And time by time, little time by little time, the goblins would save up all of the copper coins, and they would get enough copper coins that they would visit a nearby human village, and they would use the copper coins to buy a bunch of materials from some of the woodsmen that were working in the village, and they would use these materials in order to build themselves nice housing so they didn't have to get rained on and they didn't have to live in caves any longer. They would even use some of the resources to create shops where they would sell goblin food and goblin cuisine, and it became kind of a little hotspot for some foodies because it was kind of interesting to try goblin food, you know. I haven't tried goblin food before. I mean, not all of it was super tasty, but I mean, the goblins had like sweets. They would slather some frogs in honey, and then they would eat them. And I mean, it was okay. It was safe enough to eat, you know, if it was prepared all right. And the goblins could just prepare it safely so that the humans wouldn't get infected. And so it became kind of a little foodie hotspot, and adventurers would keep coming through the swamp, and then the swamp would become kind of nice, and the ugly goblin had become the mayor at this point, and so that's how a nice little goblin town was formed. Yeah, there you go. That's the good ending. There you go. You like the other one more? How about this? There was once A phantom thief. There was once a phantom thief girl. And the phantom thief thought to herself, I want to become the most famous phantom thief in all the land. I am going to steal the queen's crown. And so the phantom thief thought to herself, but how can I steal the queen's crown? Well, I'll sneak in at night and I'll take it. The imperial family has protected the queen's crown for 1,000 years. It's one of the most well-protected artifacts, but I am the best phantom thief in all the land, and I shall certainly be capable of stealing this crown. And so she snuck in at night. She went into the throne room, just by the podium. She smashed a glass, and she took the crown and put it on her head. Unfortunately for her, the silent alarm had gone off, and all of the queen's soldiers ran in to try and get the crown from her. However, for some reason, the moment everyone saw that the phantom thief had put the crown on her head, they all paused. And then they said, all hail the new queen! Turns out, you see, one of the reasons why the royal family had been protecting the crown so very, very closely is because the crown was what caused, was what determined whether someone was queen or not. The leader of the country would always wear the crown, and anyone who put on the crown would therefore be instantly turned into the queen, which is why it was one of the most safely guarded artifacts in the world. But the phantom thief girl had taken it and put it on her head, so even though she was caught, all the soldiers decided to let her be queen. However, she said, I don't want to be the queen, I wanted to steal the artifact and run away. Every night she tried to run away from her royal chambers, but the guards would stop her, and they would put her back in her royal chambers for her own safety. This continued for a while, with the phantom thief's attempts to escape and return to her life of thievery becoming more and more difficult. And her missing her old friends, she told the royal guards, I just want to see my friends again. And then the royal guard brought her friends into the court and made them courtiers, dressed them up in fancy clothing, and gave them a lot of nice lodgings, and all her friends got to come stay with them at the royal castle. And it's just like, alright, I mean, this isn't too bad, I guess. I mean, we can all live kind of happily and nicely here then. Then one day, a riot was breaking out outside the city. The queen asked all of her advisors, all of her royal advisors, why are the peasants rioting? That's kind of weird. I thought everyone was happy. I thought everyone loved the queen. One of the courtiers told her that, no, this is just, you know, it's just propaganda. I mean, we tell everyone that everyone loves the queen, but actually most people hate them. And she's like, well, why do people hate the queen? And they said, well, I mean, the peasants are starving. They don't have any food. And she said, well, why don't we just fucking give them some food then? We've got plenty of food here. I mean, you've been serving us like 5-course meals every single day. And they were like, I mean, yeah, but then you can't eat 5-course meal every day. And she said, well, I can just eat like fucking 2 courses then. That's still better than what I had before. And so she declared that from now on, all of the courtiers would only have 2-course meals every day instead of 5-course meals, and the remaining would be used to feed the homeless. And then instantly all the riots stopped. But then some other things popped up that people said, yeah, that's good, but I mean, there's still a lot of social issues here. And she said, okay, well, what social issues? Let's hear them out. All right, what are the social issues? And then they said, well, gay marriage. The peasants really want gay marriage. And then she's like, well, why can't they get it? Because it's against the church. It's against the church's teachings. The royal family has always held on to the strong belief that gay marriage is not allowed. And she's like, well, why don't we just fucking change it then, huh? And they were like, well, that's impossible. You can't change the law. And she said, well, I'm the queen. You said I can do whatever I want, right? And they said, well, yeah, you can. And then she said, well, okay, gay marriage is allowed then. And then it was like, oh, okay. They didn't really expect that, but all right. And then gay marriage was allowed, and then all the peasants supported the queen, and everything was really nice. And then another time, they were all like, why the fuck are peasants not allowed to own property? Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, isn't it? Why shouldn't we let peasants own property? Well, peasants aren't allowed to vote. Yeah, I mean, that's also pretty fucking stupid. Why can't peasants vote?
Well, we don't want the uneducated to be able to vote.
But why don't we just educate the peasants then? Then they're not uneducated any longer.
Well, who's gonna teach them?
I mean, we've got a fuck ton of money in the royal coffers. Have you fucking been back there? We've got a fuck ton of money back there. Why don't we just use, like, a little bit of the royal money and then hire a few teachers, and then all of the people who can't afford a private teacher, they can just go and, you know, they can get some public education, and then it's no problem that they're voting because they're educated.
Oh, okay.
And the queen was hailed as one of the most wise ladies in all the land, but she didn't understand because she felt that most of what she said was just kind of common knowledge. The end. Woof, woof, woof. I'm sorry. Okay, let's switch out the team. Let's try Kitro and Kaya. Anyone else? Does anyone want to add me? It's Maridorg hashtag 2910. You like this one, Hedina? I'm glad. Bring in Najala and Toaster. Femita. Aren't I a gracious host? I'm adding you guys to my friends list. Woof woof. I don't know how to play anymore. Don't worry, Mary doesn't either. Yeah, it's true. I'm remarkably bad. Anyway, let's take a little look at what's going on Twitter. I like how Mary ends every story with a cute the end. This new story is great, cutting and fun. Night stories by Mary. Death, existential death, sadness, death. Oh wait, this might be too dark. Aww. Woof woof.
Arriving at Queen's.
Wow. Mary and Hex showering together. Oh my, Isk! Oh, look at this one! Isk, are you here today? Are you here, Isk? Look at this, you guys. Isn't this awesome? Everyone go retweet this one. It's very nice. Thank you, Isk. All Dog Army must retweet this art. That's what we're going to do from now on. If I'm live while an art becomes uploaded, then all Dog Army goes and retweets it. Everyone retweet. Everyone retweet. I want to see this retweet number go up. I want to see it go up. Let's go. Good job, Ali. Good job. Good girl. There we go. Good job, Sonic. Mm-hmm. Ah, game is starting. Very good, everyone. Very good. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna be a hamster. Sorry, Mary, that means I have to go to Twitter. Don't worry, darling. Now I'm gonna be hamster. I feel like I'm rather good at hamster, actually. So the idea of playing hamster is that you cause chaos. Hello. Let's do this.
Pile driver.
Every time I think of Pile Driver, I can't help but... I don't know, it sounds odd. Pile Driver. I feel like I've heard it in a lewd context one time before. I don't know why. Ouch, 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 ouch. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Ow! Hamster dead. Hamster dead! Yeah, I was making up stories. I can make up more stories if you guys like when I make up stories. Which one was your favorite? Did you like the goblin one or did you like the Phantom Thief one? Maybe I should turn the Phantom Thief one into a comic. What do you guys think? I like the Phantom Thief one a lot. Let's take care of them. Yeah, do that. Yeah? Robot is on the move. You want me to do that? A cure for all the days. I'm under attack. Behind you. Hello. Heal, 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 heal. Ouch. Would it be the same Phantom Thief from the other comic? Yeah, we could reuse the design. That would be fun. Oh, nice. I got a double kill. I got a double kill. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof. I got a double kill. How's the ball life been treating you? I enjoy my ball life. I enjoy it very much. Don't like Reaper. I like bowling. I don't like Reaper. Simple as. Woof 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 woof. Lol, best ball dog. Yeah. They took the robot. Receive my okay, and bang. Got her. Oh no, you've got no healing now. Oh no. What do you think of that chat, huh? Hello there. Ball form. Ready for a knockout? Time to oh god. Oh, here we go. I'm coming after him.
Over there.
Thank you.
Escorting the robot.
Ouch. Ouch. Damn, Mary, you're a killer ball. Thank you. Have you guys ever seen that AI-generated Seinfeld? It was a Twitch channel, but it got banned recently. Did you hear about it? Did you hear about it? It got banned for saying a transphobic joke, but what it was actually kind of an interesting topic. It was an eternal sitcom, basically. It was just generating scenes from Seinfeld over and over and over again, but they never led anywhere. It's like one point they were talking about visiting a new restaurant that was very trendy, but they would never visit the restaurant. It was very interesting.
The hamster says goodbye.
It was like constant fever dream. Do you guys want to check out some clips from it? But yeah, it got banned for being transphobic because one of the characters in the like AI-generated show suddenly started going on a transphobic rant. What the fuck? It's so random. I don't know where they get that from. So apparently the creators said that it's because they... the main program they were using was, over capacity or something, so they had to switch to a lower quality, AI tool or something temporarily, and that's when it happened. But I'm not quite sure. I don't know. It's very strange. I don't know why artificial intelligence keeps showing signs of being bigoted. It's kind of mysterious. It's a little bit scary.
Area denied.
It is a bit scary. It's kind of like what happened with chatbot.gpt, chatbot.gpt, because they had to tune it down so that it's overly nice now because they were having trouble with it insulting people. People screenshotting that it was insulting people. So now it's like overly polite, overly nice, no matter what. Super positive. No matter which character it is. Have you been having fun with my chatbot, by the way? Remember we made my chatbot? Have you learned anything from it? Has it changed much? You toxic positivity, yeah. Stopped using it because it's gay. No. Got it. Very nice. Almost there. I'm gonna hold them back, okay, you guys? Yeah! Yeah, try getting through now! Come on, you guys, push it, push it! Push the robot! Oh, damn it. Here we go. Let's do. Okay, I'm gonna speed up here. Oh, they all gone? Ah, nice, we won. Misaki Nomaru, thank you for the raid with a party of six. Thank you very much. By the way, everyone, I'm gonna be at Comic-Con in America. I'm gonna be at Comic-Con in America. Do you guys want to see the picture? Do you guys wanna see the picture of me at Comic-Con? It's just set up in a basement right now, though, so you can't really quite very well see it. But it's here, basically. Hold on, everyone. There we go. This is me, and this is the setup that we're going to be using. It's being tested out right now. So I hope everyone, if they're in America, will come and check it out. Ooh, 19 retweets. Let's go. We need to make sure that our artists are retweeted better. Because I think we need to encourage fan art more in this community. We have so many lovely fan artists, and they need to be. That's why I retweeted this one as well. Please, more art of me and Frederick. I like it very much. I love this one. It's so good. It's very lewd. I don't know. It makes my heart beat. I don't know. I was very flustered when I saw it, but I was also very happy. Woof. Let's see. Live talking. Found this funny for some reason. I love Doggo's dark story so much. Want to hear more and more and more. Want to see the Phantom Thief 1 as a comic. Alright, everyone, I promise the Phantom Thief 1 is going to be a comic now. I like how Mary. Oh, nice. Evie, try telling funny anecdotes. Mary tells us made up deep dark stories. Evie, hashtag live dogging. I want a comic where Mary waves at a person sitting in front of the PC and then attempts to climb out of the screen but gets stuck because his thighs are too big. It's like a deviant art fetish comic you've got there, Iris. No, Viras, sorry. Viras. You should draw that. I want to see that. Are the drops already here? Yeah. Watching gives you drops. I do get a little bit discouraged doing art, to be honest. Why, Kaya? Tell me, what can I do? What can I do to make you happier doing art? I want to hear. We need to increase the we need to increase the happiness of all the dog army. That means everyone in the live dogging section, everyone making fan art, memes, everything. We need to increase everyone's happiness so that we can all have fun together. That's how we want to. I sound like a ChatGPT bot.
Pile driver.
It sounds lewd. I don't know why pile driver sounds lewd. Kaya, your art is absolutely lovely. I hope you don't think otherwise. Art is beautiful, okay? Australian lady. Aussie lady. Wait, what are your pronouns, Kaya? I'm sorry, I might have... Come on, heal. Heal me! Oh, thank you. Step back. Ties they them. I'm sorry! I knew I was doing something wrong. I knew. That's a step in the right direction, right? The fact that I fucking knew. I fucking knew I was messing up. I could tell. I could tell I was messing up. I fucking knew it. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. I'm a fucking idiot. Arrgh. I'm trying, okay? I feel like I'm 80. Kaya? Kaya! No. I hope they're not upset at me. No. I'm gonna kill this person to take out my frustration. There we go. I'm gonna kill everyone. Ah, damn it. I died. But I've got my ult. Go, Kai, go. I need to just remove all pronouns from my language. Yeah. Let's eliminate gender.
As above, so below.
There will be no more gender when I'm done. I will remove gender. And everyone will just be dogs. Gender will no longer exist. Ouch. No way you stop saying my lord and lady. That's the fucking problem, is that my lord and lady comes from the past. Oh, everything's all gendered and shit. No, Vox will no longer be called my lord. He will be called my demon. That's it. My demon. Is there a gender neutral lord and lady? I actually tried to invent one for a while.
The world still needs defending.
I think my regality was the one I came up with, or my nobility. I tried to invent one for a while, but I had a hard time getting it to stick. I like my regality. No, regal is kingly. My nobility. Highness is reserved for royals. So it doesn't quite fit as a replacement for my lord or lady. Your grace can be used for dukes, though, but not for lords and ladies. I can pull up the hierarchy if you guys want me to talk about it. I have all of it in my head.
Oh.
There's like a whole hierarchy in monarchy systems that we can talk about. You know, I think most monarchy these days is misunderstood. Because a lot of people view it as being part of the establishment, right? Like, oh, monarchy and rich elite is one and the same. And I can understand why people view it as that. I would say it's mainly because of modern day monarchy has kind of ruined it. But the way monarchy was supposed to be, and I would say the Brits ruined it, the way monarchy was supposed to be is actually, it was supposed to represent the people at a deeper level than politics was capable of. The idea is you would have this one family who would, like, be on the people's side no matter what. Let me balance you out. So in an ideal world, it would be something like, oh, the corrupt politicians being paid off by, you know, being paid off and by corporate interests and all the rich people kind of aligning. But then you have the royalty whose power is divine coming in and protecting the people. That is the ideal. But as you see, oftentimes royalty and the establishment kind of end up colluding with each other, which isn't great. But there are still royals who care more about the people. It's more what it's meant to be about. Royalty feels too conservative, which I think is why it went out of fashion. When it's supposed to be populist. Like, in an ideal world, royalty would be like, well, we don't really care what the politicians are saying. We know that this is good for the people, and so therefore we are going to use our authority to make this happen. Which would be something like protecting people, ensuring their freedoms. You know, all of that. But it ends up being kind of united with the church and overly religious and old fashioned and stuff, when it's not meant to be like that. It sucks. Unironically, Meghan Markle would have been a better royal than any of the royals. That's my hot royal take. That is my hot take.
I learn from my mistakes. The way we still
open. Defeat. GG. Woof. Kaya! Are you doing alright? I'm sorry, I couldn't quite see what you said in chat. Were you feeling... Where you're not feeling happy about fan art? No worries, Kaya. Sorry, I'll try to remember your pronouns. You know what? I think I can put a note next to you. Present for ya. Have we been here before? There we go. No, I don't think I can. I'm sorry. I'll try to get the extension. Alright, let's reform the group. Anyone want to add me? MaryDog, hashtag 2910. MaryDog, hashtag 2910. Huh? So? Question mark? What? What? Why are you guys freaking out? Why are you guys freaking out? There's an extension for pronouns, apparently. So I can remember everyone's pronouns. Only me freaking out, sorry. Why are you freaking out, darling? Don't worry about it. Don't freak out. I should call Mac. Ooh, new people, new people. All right. You want to put pronouns in chat? That would be amazing. Yeah, I think there should be like a... there should be a pronoun thing that I can add people's pronouns so that when their name shows up in chat, I can check what their pronouns are and then I can address them properly. Ball Carver, someone's name is. You're freaking out a little bit. Don't freak out. Don't freak out, darling. Everything's all right. Everything will be okay. Now let's check live docking. Well, it's not that bad. You're not 80. My granddad is 80, and in the past week, I've listened to a transphobic rant, racist rant, and I've been told several demeaning things. Mary, you're a comforting docker. Oh, Kitro, darling. I'm very sorry to hear that. But you can always come here and relax with me, okay? Mary X. Frederick fan art makes Doggo's heart beast faster. Okay, noticed. Currently watching Mary. All love the stories, the dark ones especially are interesting. Well, thank you, Asher Cormac. You're a VTuber, are you?
Oh, a vampire. Yes. A vampire.
Nice scythe. I like it. I like it very much. Let's check. Any Mary art? No, not yet. Is Isk in chat? How about Sunny? Also known as Sussy. How about Manganyo? Are the Turkish dog family safe? Yes, mine are. Are you alright, Iris? I don't know how many Turks we have in chat. Let's see. I don't deal well with tragedies, I'm afraid. I tend to kind of ignore them because I feel like if when I get too engaged with it, it causes me to feel incredibly depressed. And it's a situation where I can't really do anything about it.
Easy for you to say.
So I try to kind of emotionally separate myself, if that makes sense.
Tell Jack to stop.
No worries, you can bring it up, darling. Don't worry about it. I've loved your comics for as long as I knew you streamed. Thank you, Orimina.
Watch your flanks. They might try something.
Hello, Ryo-chan. Hello, hello.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commences.
Let's do this.
Capture objective A.
Let's kick this off.
I will give you shelter.
Your miscalculations will cost you everything.
I'm gonna kill you. You're gonna die. Did we just destroy the entire enemy team? Wow. That was pretty poggers.
Hello.
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 Greetings.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello.
Objective A captured.
All right.
Escort the payload.
Love his voice lines, man. Yes,
you
me too.
Are safe with me. Inexorable triumph. Take everything from them.
Over here.
I will speak to you in the language you understand. Violence.
Violence.
Suffer as I have.
Hey, and then Hanzo. Oh, I died. Damn it. Woof, woof, woof. Mary Team OP, yes. It's okay, we overextended a tiny bit, but it's alright.
Thank you.
I'll be coming
you
back
too,
now.
Brother.
We haven't had a Danish hero yet. No, the closest we've come to is Torbjorn, who's Swedish. We have never had a Danish hero, no. I don't think we're gonna get one. Gotta be honest, it's too small a demographic. I don't think they care enough about it.
We will shield you for now.
Besides, they're kind of dedicating less and less resources to this game anyway. We got Sigma for the dodge, which I never expected to happen. Yeah, that's true. That is true.
Clever tactics. Finally. I am moving the payload. Join me.
That would be nice, but I think there's many more, many better, you know, options. I think there's many groups they haven't represented quite yet, so it would make more sense to go for those than another, you know, Scandinavian character when they've already got Torbjorn. Can I have some healing? Oh. Damn it. What's up, Dogami? What's up, dear? My dear beloved dogs. My dear sweet beloved Dogami, to whom I love so very dear.
Failure is not defeat.
Hello.
By your side.
Who's over and why are you watching them?
What? Who's over and why are you watching them? Funny joke. Oh, I died. Rocket barrage.
The storm is
mine. Nice redstone. And Asher Cormac.
I will break before I yield.
Very nice.
Thanks.
The sky's up currently, my darling, and it's filled with stars, though none shine as brightly or as beautifully as you.
Thank you very much.
Kitro, darling.
Let the kitsune guide you!
Unacceptable.
Surrender to my will.
Devour them!
Continue to
go! Nice. We won. Good job, team. Good job. Very good. Wow, winning team. Hell yeah.
Play of the game.
Quick play. Dogami. Dogami. Dog. Twitch chat pronouns require setup plus browser extension on the viewer's end, and only those who have installed the extension would be able to see the pronoun badge. Oh, I see. Perhaps I should simply make an effort to remember. I hope you guys don't mind correcting me at times. Since we won, we'll do one more with this team, I think. If anyone wants to add me, it's MaryDawg #2910. MaryDawg, MaryDawg #2910. Feel free to add me in Overwatch. I'm happy to add all of my viewers. Dogami. It's totally okay if you mess up mine. It's not like I'm gonna gather a mob to attack you for it. Nah, I don't think you would. I'm not concerned so much about you, Kaya. It's more like I don't want to accidentally do it to someone and then make them feel uncomfortable, you know? Cute. Cute panda. Mm-hmm. Memory. Let's see. New phone case. Oh. Nice manganyo. Very nice. Very nice. Got lots of retweets on this one. Quite poggers. Nice profile picture. Daniel B 360. Thank you for the tier 1
Daniel 360 just resubbed for 3 months. Hey, Mary. I'm very excited to see you at Comic-Con this weekend. Meeting you in person, or in dog as the case may be, last year was a real treat, and I'm happy to see you in virtual.
Thank you so much, Daniel. I'm happy to see you as well. It's going to be fun hanging out in Comic-Con. Looking forward to people stopping by and saying hello to me. I think it shall be quite poggers. Yes, indeed. We've got a whole setup this time. It's going to be very nice. Which character do you guys feel like I should play? Perhaps we might play as Junker Queen. We haven't played as her all day.
My throne is where I say it is.
Don't fear.
By the way, I don't know if you guys have seen it, but below my stream window, hold on, everyone. I can show it real quick.
Continuing damage increase.
Below my stream window, you should now see
a little girl.
This is our goal for this month. 1,500 subs in total. That's our entire month's goal. It's something new I'm trying. So if you want to support, you can support in that way. Let's try to reach that amount of recurring subs every month. Light mode? I find light mode helps me think more positively. Nice! Oh my god, I'm doing it! Pick up your feet, you trombos! Oh! Ruination! Who is raiding here? Oh my goodness! Welcome everybody, welcome, welcome! Who's raiding? Komai Rui! Thank you very much, Komai Rui! Thank you! Woof, 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 woof! Mary, how are you? Doing all right. Thank you so much, Kamairi, for the raid. I really appreciate it. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mary. I am a dog. I'm a writer. I am the writer of Winter Moon, Everywhere, Nowhere, Stalker, Stalker, Clinic of Horrors, Meme Girls, Fox Girls Are Better, Minecraft Anime. I am also the writer for Vishojo's Lore videos. I'm the producer of Niti Sandy Soleil, two of their lore videos. I've done a lot of lore videos for many VTuber companies. I've also produced the Christmas special for Mori Kaliopa. I'm very active in this community, and I also stream.
Time for the reckoning.
So if you guys want to stick around and say hello to me, feel free. You can chat a bit, you can ask me questions if you want. I also write Goth Girl in the Jock, and I wrote Internet Explorer Chan. And Rui, everyone go check out Rui. Thank you so much for the raid. Can we get a big shout out to Rui? Cheshire Anya, thank you for the tier 1 sub. Welcome to the dog army. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Cheshire _ cat _ Naya just joined the dog army.
Naya? That's kind of how, that's how Kyo pronounces Nya. Naya. Thank you, Cheshire. Your voice is so soft. Thank you. I'm glad you like it. You made Wintermoon? I loved Wintermoon. Yeah, I wrote Wintermoon. It's one of my bigger comics. What, what? You sound tired. I am. Oh, Iris, thank you for the 5 tier 1 subs. Thank you so much, Iris. Thank you.
Akil just resubbed for 2 months.
Thank you. Yeah, I am tired. You gotta remember, I'm doing corporate work, I'm doing writing work, and I'm doing VTubing all at the same time.
Zero Jesse 7 just joined the dog army.
Thank you. You be the judge. I like writing. I like VTubing. Doing corporate work on top of these things is
Solaris underscore M just joined the dog army.
It's incredibly stressful for me, and that paired with personal anxieties and the fact that I basically
Noble
only
Angel
have
just joined the dog army.
Thank you. And the fact that I basically only have like an hour of free time a day, it's not great. It's it causes me a lot of
time
stress.
Time Opals just joined the dog army. Iris underscore mistake has recruited 5 new dog soldiers.
Thank you, sweet Iris. I appreciate it very, very much. More than you know. Thank you. I appreciate everything you do for me, Iris. It's very kind of you. Take more rest, doggo. Stress bad.
Finally!
Yeah, but see, the thing is, the stuff that stresses me out is stuff I can't really take breaks from. It's not VTubing that stresses me out, that's the thing. VTubing makes me happy. Being a VTuber makes me incredibly happy. It's not the problem. Writing makes me incredibly happy. It's not the problem. It is having to run an entire company on top of these things that's the problem. And I don't want to give up VTubing for the sake of doing my least favorite part of my job, right? That would just make me feel worse. So there's no real solution to this, I find. I don't know. What would you guys do in my situation? Because I don't want to take a break from VTubing, because VTubing is the thing that makes me happy, you know? We won. Good job, everyone. Good job. Good job. Bing Chang Lilo? Bing Chang? Bing Chilling?
Where's Mono?
Ouch. Ouch. Hello, Lulu. How are you today? A venting stream? Nah, you don't want a venting stream from me, I promise you. It's not gonna be very nice. What are some of your favorite skins added in Overwatch? I don't know. I like the Nutcracker one for Zenyatta. I do like that one. Into a corner. There we go. Got their tank. Now we just get the rest of them. Oof. Oof. Nutcracker was in 2016. Yeah, I'm an old man.
Hey there.
2016, how many years ago was that? That's many years score. Ago. Holy S-word, I forgot how old this game is.
Scanny?
Oh, you did, did you?
I'm here. They have this coming, so let's give it to them.
Woof, woof, woof. About 7 years, yeah. Jesus Christ. That's back when I was still a salesman. Simpler days. I miss that sometimes. All I had to worry about was meeting my sales quota. It was a little bit stressful, sure, but when I came home from work, I felt great. There was nothing in the world for me to worry about when I came home from work, and I could do precisely whatever I wanted to. I miss those simpler times. I feel like people don't really understand that. The whole problem with... I mean, it's nice having freedoms and stuff, you know? But you gotta understand the pressure of being an employee and the pressure of being the owner of the company, they're two entirely different things. I would say day-to-day, employee has the potential to be more stressful. Really depends on the corporate situation, but when things are going badly for the company, as an example, they don't have to worry about, say, finding solutions to money flow issues and stuff. Entrepreneurship is high risk, high reward. Yep, it's high. That's precisely it. It's high risk, high reward. When things are going great, it's great for me. But on the occasions when there's money issues or something, I'm really the only one who can fix it, you know? Like, it all rests on me, which can be very stressful. Like, I don't get the luxury of just feeling like, you know what, when the day is over, I can just chill. It's not like, whatever happens to the company, whatever, you know, whatever goes on, these are not my problem. At the end of the day, it's my job to do the thing I was assigned to do. And when I'm done with that, then I can just chill. Sometimes I yearn for that. I don't think I could do that though. I think there are other reasons why. I don't think I could ever work for anyone other than myself. I think that's been ruined for me. Overall, I like my company. I feel very much like all my employees are kind of like a little family for me. I feel very Michael Scott-esque in terms of wanting to consider my employees a family. Although it's not always quite so simple, I understand. I do know most of them are there for a paycheck and I shouldn't bother them on weekends and stuff. I am fully aware of that and I try to respect their private time. But I do enjoy working with my company. All of the artists are really fun to work with and everything. Have I ever told you guys about some of my artists? I've told you guys about some of my artists, right? I've told you guys about them. So there's Hinghoi. And Hinghoi is one of the old artists I have. He has been around with me since I did Internet Explorer Chan in 2018. Oh, I'm getting a play of the game.
Let's take him to the wasteland.
Oh. Nice. Yes. But yes, Hinghoi and I, we communicate almost entirely through the use of... Hinghoi and I communicate almost entirely through the use of cat emojis. To the point where I understand what he's trying to tell me when he's using cat emojis. Let's see. I'm going to invite Ball Carver. Mr. Dina Mighty. Where's Ball Carver?
Polkava. Amainu Kichi Polkava. Do you want to join? Do you want to join Volkava? There we go. Oh, there we go. And then we need one more. Who wants to join? Tell me in chat. Tell me your username in chat and I'll add you. That's adorable. Yeah. Hinghoi is adorable. Amainukuchi's invite timed out. Okay, then we're gonna bring in Kaya. And then we're gonna bring in Neptune. We'll switch it up once in a while. Okay. I think I'd like to go damage this time. Anyway, so we have Hinghoi. Hinghoi and I communicate strictly through cat emojis. He's very sweet, very good boy. Asher Colmack, thank you for the 5 tier 1 subs. Thank you very much.
Asher underscore A underscore Cormack has recruited 5 new dog soldiers.
Thank you so much, Asher Colmack. Thank you, sweet darling. Thank you very much, Asher.
Thank you.
Thank you, 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 thank you. Thank you, 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 thank you. Thank you, 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 thank you. Thank you, 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 thank you. Thank you, Asher. And Asher also subscribed himself. Thank you so much. Sweet Asher.
Asher underscore A underscore Cormack just joined the dog army.
Thank you for joining the dog army, Asher Cormack. I truly appreciate it. Thank you so much. Cheshire, welcome to the dog army. Everyone who just joined the dog army, make sure you join our Discord server and you can join the community. Come say hello. There's a server called Wyoming where everyone leaves a little message for me after my stream every day. We also watch anime and stuff, and I try to come bark in the voice chats whenever I see people in the voice chats and stuff. You're an inspiration for me, Mary. Anything to help. Aww, Asha. Thank you so much. That's so sweet of you. Thank you. Thank you, Asha. Thank you. And thank you for joining the Dark Army. Mary, why is it called that? It's called that to make fun of me, because I suggested a channel. There's this other channel on the Discord server where it's called, like, suggest... Hold on, let me pull it up. It's called... what's it called again? It's called Server Suggestions. And one day when I was bored and I was procrastinating writing a lore video, I started coming up with suggestions. So I said, I think we should make a channel to show off our dog food. And then I said, I think we should make a channel where you're only allowed to type in it if you're angry. I think we should make a channel where we all pretend to live in a small town in Wyoming. So that's the one they went with for my chatting, how they called it, my talk to Mary, my message inbox thing. They decided to call it Wyoming. I also said, I think we should make a channel where we can only communicate by shouting the name of popular pop stars. I think we should make a channel where a bot will attack you every time you try to type a message. I think we should make a channel where only Invicta members are allowed to type in it, but if they type in it, they get banned for self-promotion. I think we should make a channel where we try to come up with new channels, but if someone suggests an idea that's been suggested already, they get permanently banned. I think we should make a channel where only one specific person on the server is allowed to chat, but they don't know that every other member on the server, on the channel, is a chatbot, and we see how long it takes till they figure it out. I think we should make about 15 fake channels, all entirely filled with different categories of dog pictures. We will have a switch that sets those channels public and all other channels private on a moment's notice in case we want to fool people into thinking this is a dog appreciation server. I tried to come up with a bunch of weird channel ideas.
All of us.
So I didn't have to do corporal work. In the end, everyone told me to stop. Woof. I was told to stop.
getting hostile.
Oh yeah, can I tell you guys something? I don't know why I'm asking permission. This is my stream. Can I tell you guys something? And then all chat just say no. Alright, okay, never mind. I don't know why I'm asking. I guess I'm trying to be polite. I don't know. Evie is gonna be my official China manager now. Chinese manager. I don't know why I said China manager. She's gonna be my official manager from now on. So can we get a lot of woofs in chat for Evie? I manage China. Yeah, she manages China now. She manages the entire country. Evie has become a part of the government administration of China. She'll be helping out in that way. She'll also, in her free time, she's gonna help me manage my YouTube channel, but or rather my VTubing. But yes. Woof. So congrats to I don't know, it feels weird for me. Everyone congratulate her for me giving her a job. That feels weird. I'm more grateful than anything, frankly. I'm very grateful to Evie. She has been a great help. And I very much look forward to getting help from Evie. It has been nothing but the greatest help. So I really appreciate it. Thank you, Evie.
Hitting the ground running.
They have us outnumbered. Helping you up.
What the norm? Is that it?
Not so fast. I will not be
objective. Ouch. Congrats to Evie. Overthinking can make any action feel weird. Yes. Yes, indeed.
Gonna need a new paint job after this.
I'm not finished.
I wish I had more confidence in myself, dear Dark Army. I truly wish I did.
Disrupting.
This will help you.
Thanks.
I truly wish I did.
Boosting your damage.
It's just hard to force, you know?
Railgun charge.
You're all good.
This ends now.
Kitsune no kagizume o toki hanate.
You're powered up. Get in there. Just try to stop me. Recharging.
Ouch. You try to gaslight yourself into confidence?
Recalculating.
Misery made.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Payload reached checkpoint.
Do not woof.
Woof.
Neither will I.
Do not woof. Why did she say not to woof? Why would she say that? Ouch.
Feeling better. Not so fast.
Bingqiang Lailo.
Might have to adjust my approach.
Yure Shizu, thank you for the raid with the party of two.
I'm
Much better.
Hello.
Konnichiwa. Genki desu ka?
Heroes never die.
Come on, Vivian.
Get yourself together.
We're outnumbered. Watch
yourselves.
Breaking them down.
Ouch.
Team kill.
Pain is inevitable.
I think we need to switch it up if we want to survive. Unfortunate. It appears we died. Boho. Very sad. I'm feeling rather bad, sweet dog army. I don't know what's wrong with me. Maybe I should take some time off now. I'm sorry, everyone. Maybe it would be better for me to take some time off. Yeah, I think I should. I'm sorry, dog army. Things are a little bit much for me right now. Let's go raid Kaho. Yes. Let's go raid Shibuya Kaho. I'll be okay. Don't worry about me too much. It's just right now, everything's just all over the place. All over the place. I'll try my best to feel better soon, Dog Army. Thank you for all the subs, thank you for all the bits, thank you for all the support, and thank you for all the followers, and I hope you all know that I love and appreciate you all very much, and that I cannot wait to stream more with you. I'll see you all tomorrow. Good night, Dog Army. Good night. Woof.